Kawhi Leonard got quite a hostile reception during his return to San Antonio on Thursday, but one of his former teammates did not agree with a jeering. Paul tweeted that, while he would always have respect for the San Antonio faithful, he was disappointed in them for booing Leonard. "I really respect. There's no need for that regardless of how you feel about a decision someone made that literally doesn't affect your life whatsoever." Brandon Paul, at BP3, January 4, 2019. Paul, who is currently a free agent, was with the Spurs for all of last season, appearing in 64 games. Thus, he had a front row seat to all the alleged drama that went down between the team and Leonard while he was still there. "We have seen some other players also express disapproval with the reception that Leonard got, especially considering his remarkable 7-year run with the Spurs where he won 2 Defensive Player of the Year awards and earned Finals MVP honors during their most recent title in 2014. Guys like Paul who witnessed the relationship crumble firsthand seem to feel the same as well.